So the last scenario that we're going to show is going to identify area where customers have distributed generation. And once again, we're going to base that on analysis we run in AutoCAD Map and information that we have collected probably in the design process and maybe in our customer system, or maybe we're storing that information directly in our industry model. So let's go ahead and we'll run that demo. In this demo, once again, the goal is to understand the classification of generation and the how that generation then is distributed through our network. So that's customer generation in the network. So let's go ahead and watch the demo. So what we do is we go to device in the Industry Model Explorer. We go down to service point once again, and we say show form. And you can see on the form, there are two fields. One is generation level, and then there's electric vehicle class attribute also on the form. So what we're doing now is we're going to pull out consumption, customer type. We're going to pull out that electric vehicle class and then generation level. We're going to, once again, extract that into Excel for some quick analysis and then display the results of that information on the map. In this case, we didn't filter, so we're pulling every service point in the entire utility into this data form so we can extract it for analysis. Once again, the power here is that this information, in this case, resides in the embedded SQLite data in the DWG file, within the DWG file, but it could be linked information that was stored in Microsoft Access or in an Oracle database or in a SQL database and simply connected to via Maps FDO capabilities. Once all the information has been retrieved back into the form, we simply right-click. We say extract that information into Excel. We're going to once again create a pivot table from that information in order to summarize it and have it and make it easier to interpret. And then once we have it summarized, we'll go back to paper space in Map and create a document that we can distribute.